Okay, and we're back. We're going to search the neighborhood, apparently, with Codsworth. Let's do it. Who the hell takes babies? What the hell is happening out there? How did you go? Oh, there you are. Oh. And that's not good, because I'm gonna smack the crap out of that fly. Oh, yeah, teamwork. Gosh, I'm bleeding. Yeah.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Sean's out there, Codsworth. We need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. Last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here to secure the home.
All right.
Codsworth.
There must be someone who can help you in Concord.
Yep. Oh, I'll take that. Bobby pins are very useful. Learned that from Fallout 3 in New Vegas. Oh, pumpkin. Okay. Oh, God. Alright, maybe there's a person who could sell. Oh, I'll take that. Definitely take that trifold flag of honor. Like somebody else was. This is a military house right here. Hopefully my house still has it. Alright. I can't remember which one's our house. Oh wow, it's like Fallout 3. Alright, this is our house. Yep, the trifold American flag is gone. Take that. Oh, third person looks cool. Even first person. Just comment if you want to see more third or first. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, I might just do stick with first. I'll take that. Boom.
Sweet.
I'll take that. Tan suit, huh? Okay, that's hitting. R1 is to hit. Oh, shit. Oh, good thing that didn't get me. Alright, holding R1 throws grenades. Alright, set over pass bridge straight ahead. Gotta scavenge, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna do first person. That'd be pretty cool if a DLC it was we used to like a rendition of like Fallout New Vegas and this type of graphics and all that. That'll be pretty cool. Fishing rod, huh? Speaking of that, yeah. If you guys want the radio on, just let me know. How you lift people up now. Oh crap. I'll take that tire iron. I feel like dancing. Okay. The dog. Oh, okay. Hi.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner by. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yeah.
Hey. Wait there. Come on. How you doing, buddy?
Right. It's like the price of gas. Oh my god. Hey, is this what I think it is? From the trailer where it's like... Yep, it is. A pipe pistol, huh? Oh, nice. Okay. Alright, let's do my first one. Alright, let me just do... Heavy frame. Oh, shit. God damn! Oh, smacked his head right off. Oh, I just took a stem pack, that was weird. No! Get him, dog meat. You damn mole rat messing with my dog. Are you okay? Oh, fuck.
How are you doing, buddy?
It's a stem pack.
Try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good. Make people jealous. Hey.
Hey, how about a song?
How you doing, buddy?
The ink spots, maybe?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Let's
see if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Oh, thank you. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. He didn't find anything. Wow. Oh, Fallout 3, I like it. And I heard it takes around the same time as it, so... Yeah, this is in the East Coast, so. Yeah. Yeah, just let me know if you guys are okay with the music in the back. I'm used to it. That's how I played in Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 3.
Hey. Head over there. Over here. Hold position. Moving out.
Okay, I wonder how you get out this menu. Skadoosh. Level 2, finally. I got you, dog. Oh my god. Oh, Brahmins. Wow. Anybody in here? I'll definitely take that. Ooh. Power of scavenging. Okay, apparently there's apparently there's settlements here in this area. We gotta move that way. Investigate this Concord. Oh wow, Concord's right here, huh? You ready? Oh. Where am I? Okay. Just got some combat here. Nice. I'll take all that. Whoa! Okay. I guess I'll just take everything for now. This is a fucking woman. Oh hell no, he hit my dog. Let's go, dog. Roger. Alright, we're back. We just entered the building. Oh, of course I did. Trying to kill me. Oh, crap. Oh. The British.
No way I could pick this.
Mm-hmm. Oh, would you look at that? A rifleman. Lone wanderer. Okay, so I could get these. I'm gonna get medic. All right. Oh crap, oh crap. Right in the middle of the game is doing this. Wow, I like this. This is improved, more improved gameplay. I literally thought those were guys I'm about to shoot. I just shoot him in the face. Oh! Goodbye, Raider. Right, my old enemy. Alright, let's see if it's the exact same thing as Fallout, the other ones from PS3. Still does it.
Stop in for a drink at the Dugout Inn. The stories are free, but the moonshine will cost you. Ask for Vadim Bobrov. Let's find out what Danny Kay knows about civilization.
Oh, they still have that song? I love that song. Yep, this is definitely Fallout 3 soundtrack. I like it. I wonder if Three Dog is back. That would have been pretty cool. Boom. Dead removed. Here goes another one. I'm not that good at hacking. I just use this to give me a better chance removing the duds. Dud. Another dud removed. Alright.
That's it.
Boom. Got it. Fusion core. Oh, I have no idea what I did.
Scared, huh?
Right. Let's go. Oh, drugs still in here. Oh, I'm so dead. Where were you at, man? Talking all this crap. See, you show yourself. Oh. Shit. Whoa, headshot, boy. I wonder how do I use a hotkey? Still gotta figure that out. So I'm guessing it's okay, it's pressing X. Okay. Listen to happy music while like all this is happening. I'll shoot him right there. Boom, man, you're back. Never turn your back to the enemy. That. I wonder how you repair. All right, I wonder how much weight I could carry. But how much weight could I? Okay, 270 is my max. Okay. So I'm guessing. I'm guessing I can't. Okay. I can't fix them against with each other, I guess. That kind of sucks. Oh, there you this is. Okay.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minuteman, huh?
Minutemen. So now we're traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are... irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time, but they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term
battery
used by the military and some companies way back when. We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Nope, got that already.
I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the